How the hell are you, Vancouver? Y'all staying out of trouble? Bullshit. I see you down on Robson buying your American coffee and your expensive clothes. I see the way you think the poor is so fucking romantic as you climb up in your SUVs after a night at the theater. I see you cutting your ponytails because you heard there's a punk rock revival going on. You don't know shit from good chocolate, babies.